This is the oil filter from the first oil change. I want to attempt to open it up to see what's inside. Don't know which way is the best way to do it. I wonder if this is useful for something. Of course, this is going to contaminate what's inside the filter. Too labor intensive. I'm going to use this. Don't be lazy. Use your glasses. Oof, hot. Top part as a rubber washer. It's just hot. Okay, pull this out. Looks pretty good. I mean, as far as the number of pleats, the metal end caps. And here's the bottom. Metal spring that holds it up. Okay, now I just want to cut the filter off. And then we could look to see what's inside the pleats. Bypass. It's a spring that, if you press it down, it opens and bypasses the filter. Sharp razor blade. This one's probably not sharp.
I don't know if something was on the complete with glue. I see there's orange glue. It holds the metal cap on. Okay, just serve that. Opening process. I'm not sure this is going to come off. I'll get on both sides and peel it from in between.
This metal thing frame is not going to come apart very easily. There, got it. I'm gonna put this outside and look at it. I think there's better light outside. Very small piece right there. But there, overall, there's not much in here. It's a long piece of filter material, too. Particles on this side. Here.